tree. Rod just got jerked in the water.
There we go. There we go.
Thank you.
8 pounder. Let's just let it go. Come on. Go. Come on. There you go. She gone.
First fish. I would have lost it if I would have had braid on it, because
it rubbed all on the side of that dock. That's why I catfish with mono. It's a pretty miserable rainy day, but we catch some fish. We ain't been out here, but an hour and a half and caught two fish, so it's not terrible, considering I spent from about 7:30 this morning to about 12:30 trying to catch bait and hurricane weather and wind and rain. I didn't catch no bait. Hopefully we'll get on some more and the rain will stop. Another blue cat. I'm gonna let him go. Pound mono and a little peg float and a daggone demon circle hook does the trick. Yes, sir.
Freak. Rod just got jerked in the water.
after it. I don't give a crap. I just went swimming, people. I got a big old blue cat. Now I'm freezing cold. What enough to lose my rod. I don't even think it's that big of a fish.
Well, you slung that thing.
God almighty. I lost my dang rod, dude.
Wish y'all could have seen me jump in.
It's got a nut shot too. It's a respectable fish. See if my phone's jacked. Alright, people. I just had a big blue cat slam my rod, and before I could even get up, like, it just hit it automatically, like, fast. I couldn't even get the camera on. The daggum rod was probably 15 foot out in the lake. By God, I jumped out there and grabbed it. And we landed that fish, and probably the only one swimming in October at night on the lake. In North Carolina, but we didn't lose our rod and reel. Big blue cat.
So we go.
You see some cool people. That white rod earlier. I got hung up and had to break it. It has some slider weights in there. So I drilled in the other rod and I got my leader back. But it's a number 8 demon circle hook. High tide knot.
right there. Ain't never had one break in a 80 pound mono. Little slip peg. Yeah, I don't know, it's good 3-4 foot long. But I got my peg and everything back. I thought that was pretty cool. Now this is gonna be the end of the video.